Let's get something straight here, okay? Okay. Trump won fair and square. There is no such thing as fake as hacking in the election. There's no way it can be done. There is no possible way that you can hack a machine. It can't be done. For one, there was never a hacking. There was never what Obama's saying on TV right now. He's saying that, oh yeah, Russian did hack into the DNC. That's a lie. That never happened. None of that happened because it's impossible to hack in these machines because they're controlled by electronic force. There's no way. It's all fake news, like they've been talking about. Well, if that's the case, let's go back to when Trump was running. What about the man named Billy Bush that brought out that video about on that bus during Critics' Choice? Did that stop him? No. What about all the women that came forward and said, oh, Donald Trump had sex with me? Did that happen? No. None of these women, none of them, were never looked into because it was a lie. When one woman came forward, another woman came forward, and another woman came forward. And then you had the recount because Jill Stein said, oh, we need to have a recount. But the recount's over. And I'm telling you right now, on November or December the 19th, Trump will be our president. This line about hacking over the email came because of Hillary Clinton over Russians. It's nothing but a lie. You couldn't stop Trump because of the women that were lying about him. You couldn't stop Trump because of Billy Bush releasing this video. You know, it's just, it's all baloney. Let's just accept that Donald Trump is going to be our new president. There's nothing that can be done. You're not going to be able to stop this man one way and one how. He won the election. He destroyed Hillary. And I believe our president is jealous because Trump won, and everybody says in the polls, which I agree with it, the polls shows that Hillary was leading everybody. But it's when the people go to the polls and vote. Again, there was no hacking. It's impossible to do it. Don't believe what you heard on TV today because it's all fake. It's all fake. The Bin Laden deal, it's all fake. Everything. A lot of these shootings are acting skills. People get paid to do fake news. The only fake news that we do not see is the man above, Jesus Christ, because he came to this world to love us, to be with us, and give us faith. Don't believe anything about the hacking, because it's not true. Don't believe anything about the deal, about recounts, because it never happened. First, it was Wisconsin, and when Trump's recount happened, he got more than what Hillary did. Then second, the Pennsylvania judge said, no, I ain't having it. And then the Michigan judge, when he had the 2 days of recount, then he stopped it like that. So let's stop this too. In a couple days or about a week before the election happens, the inauguration happens, this will be all gone because it's all fake news. Thank you for looking at my video, and you all have a very nice day. And remember, happy Christmas to you all. And again, remember, put God in your heart first. Don't listen to the baloney that's out there on the TV because everything you watch on TV is fake. When someone shoots someone on TV, it's fake. When someone dies on TV, it's fake. Everything on TV that you see is 100% fake. Unless you see it happen right in front of you, it's fake. You get me? It's fake. That's why they came out with TV, to make reality look like it's real. And it's not. It's not real. So don't believe the stuff you see about the shootings unless you see them happen right in front of you. Don't believe none of these things has happened throughout the years, because a lot of them are just fake. All of them are fake. Everything on TV is fake. Everything. You all have a nice day, and God bless you.